Right now, we are following some breaking news out of Asheville. Police say a crash claimed the life of a driver this weekend. Officers say 43-year-old Quentin Thompson lost control of his car and it crashed into a home on West Chapel Road. Police say people were inside the home when it happened, but no one inside was hurt, and we're told Thompson died at the scene.